मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, सायराम, हो यू ऑल वेरी नाइस, दैट्स ग्रेट। ओके चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट यू आर सीइंग इन दिस पिक्चर, व्हाट कैन यू सी इन दिस पिक्चर चिल्ड्रन? ट्री, अम्ब्रेला, शिप, माउंटेन, यस, याच, अरे वाह, बर्ड इज फ्लाइंग, बर्ड्स आर फ्लाइंग नाउ, यस, अ चेयर, yes, there are so many different things na, which is very nice to see, correct? See, which is, see the umbrella, how it is very thin, correct? How the mountains are thin, yes, what is that? The mountains are very thin, matlab thoda fat lag rahi hai, right? And the umbrella is very lean, it's very thin. Yes? Yes or no? How is the coconut tree? Coconut tree is thin. How is the bird? Birds are thick. Yes? Now you got the difference? Yes, there are so many beautiful things around us, na? Yes or no? That's very good. So, we are all ready for today's concept. Yes or no? Yes. Okay, that's nice. So today we are going to see max. Yes, but not the numbers. We are going to, if you listen, then I'll give you a surprise of coloring. You all like to color? Yes, yes, I know. You all will like coloring. Yes, definitely we will color. But you should listen carefully for that. Yes, children? See, today we are going to see thick and thin. See, place your hands like this. Thick, thin. It's not big, small. Yes? Thick, put your hands like this. Just take one single hand. Thick, thin. Thin means the small one and thick one. Yes? Thick, thin. Yes? Yes or no? See here, what is this? This remote, it is thick one. The remote is thick one. And this pen is thin one. It's very small in hand nature, correct? We can handle in small in our fingers itself. Yes, but if you take remote, you can't take it in two fingers. See, so we have to handle a full hand. This is thick and pen. It is not needed for five fingers, na? You can take it in with our fingers itself. This is thin. Understood the difference? This is the main difference. Understood, children? Chalo, let me go for the examples. See, there are so many trees. We saw in that picture, you remember this coconut tree? Yes, that is different. That tree was thin tree. See, we have thick trees also. Banyan tree, have you seen? Banyan tree is a thick tree. Yes, banyan tree is what type of a tree? It's a thick tree. It is a big, it's a bigger one. That is called, it is thick one. Okay, thin one. Thin one means it's a small one. What is that? Even trees we have, see the difference. Banyan tree is thick one. Coconut tree is thin one. Yes? Okay. See? We have pencils also. We have all type of pencils, we say na. See, but we have thick pencils also, thin pencils also. Yes, thick means bada bada. Yes, somewhat bigger. This is thick. Thin means you can, what we people are writing now na. Yes, say your pencil. How many of you are having pencil now? Okay, while we are writing, we can see. Okay, no problem. See, the pencil, what we are writing now, that's a thin pencil. Because we can, how we are we writing with that pencil, with our thin pencils? We are using two fingers only. Yes, now we will be writing in this way, not like this way. Correct? Yes, that is the difference. Good? We have notebooks also. Yes, thick notebook and thin notebooks also. Our Max book is a thick one. Max workbook. You all remember our Max workbook? Yes, it's a thick one. See, it's bada hai na? Yes, it's a thick one. Our class notebook. How is our notebook? Thin one. Yes, like this. This is the difference. Yes. So we have fruits also. And I heard many of you have started eating fruits and few are not eating fruits na? Is it? No. Please eat fruits, children. This is very good for our health, okay? Yes. How many of you like apple now? Good. Apple is a thick fruit. You can't take apple in this way, in this fully. You have to take it with full hands only. Yes. Banana, you can take it with the fingers. Yes, this is thin. Apple is a thick fruit. Banana is a thin fruit. Yes. Just think how you will take apple and how you will take banana. So next time when you take apple, just show me how you are taking an apple. Okay, banana and apple, how you are taking. So when you take apple, you are going to send me this. This is a thick fruit. When you are taking banana, you should say it's a thin fruit. See, only one apple and one banana. Yes. Orange. Orange is a thick fruit. You have to take it with all your fingers. Correct. Banana you can take it in two or three fingers also. Yes. Okay. So you will send this to me. Yes. Just take an apple and say apple is a thick fruit. And take a banana and say banana is a thin fruit. Yes. You will send to me. Very nice. So cute. Okay. Wow, how many of you likes this? Yes. Yes, what is those names? This is Winnie the Pooh and Mickey Mouse. Winnie the Pooh is thick one. Yes, it's very thick, na? Yes, it's thoda bada. Whatever. Yes, that's thick one. Winnie the Pooh is big one. It's a thick cartoon characters. Correct. Yes. And Mickey, how it is when compared to Winnie the Pooh? Mickey is a thin one. Yes, Mickey is a thin one. Got it? If you have Winnie the Pooh, if you have the Mickey Mouse, or if you have any other cartoon doll like soft toys like this, then show me. Yes, this is thick and this is thin. You're going to do this homework. Yes, one is the fruit and second one is this cartoon character, which is thick one and which is thin one. Got it? Winnie the Pooh is thick one and Mickey Mouse is thin one. Understood? Wow, so cute. Now you all understood. Shall we go to our textbook? Now take our Max thick book. Yes, shall we call it as like that? Our Max workbook, thick one. Yes, take the Max workbook. Yes, very good. See, you come with your crayons, pencil, eraser. Thick book. You have thick crayons or thin crayons? Let me see how many of you are having that. Yes, jumbo crayons, it's a thick one. And the small crayons is a thin crayons. Okay. Let's just show me how many of you have this. Okay, children. Okay, now come with your crayons. Thick Max workbook. Thin pencil. And an eraser. Okay. Okay, done. Ready? Perfect. See, take page number 9. See? This one, page number 9. Page number 9. Yes? Good. Take it out, children. First, what we will do, first we should write today's date. Yes. Am I right? Teacher is right? That's very good. Now take, write the date first. What is today's date? Yes, better. Yes, dear. Yes, correct. Write today's date and write CW on the top. I know my children will start writing this. Yes. Okay, let me see how many are writing. Okay. Wow, so cute. Now always we should read the heading first. Yes, always keep it in your mind. First we should read the heading. Yes, what is the heading? Thick and thin. Thick and thin. Thick and thin. Okay, what is given? Color the thick thing in each set. See how many sets we have here? We have 4 sets. How many we have? 4 sets. Yes. Wow, very good. What is that first one? Box. Pink color box. Yes. Okay, shall we go one by one? Yes. Okay, now see here, as I said, this is the pink box. We will take it now. Yes. Okay, see in this pink one, which is the thick? There are 2 logs in the pink box. Yes, see the pink box now. There we have 2 logs. Which is thick one? Which is thick one? Thick means that should be big in size. It should be big in size. Which is the thick one in compared to these 2 wooden logs? Which one is big? Which one is big size? Big in size? Which one? This one. Correct. See, now you should do coloring like this. Yes. Done. Take any crayons, children, and do your coloring like this fully, so that there should not be any whites in between. Right? Great. Done? Okay. And come to the next one. What is that? Next box. We have candles. How many candles we have? 2 candles. One is thin. Second one is thick. Thick means what? Big in size. Compared to that other, this is big in size. Got it? Yes, remember, thick means what? A bit higher or the big in size. Okay? Chap. So, which candle we will color it here? The first one or the second one? Which one? Second one. Very good. See, if you have the same crayon, you can do it. Otherwise, you can do this red color candle or with the yellow color lights like that. Yes? Okay, dear? Yes? Good. And slowly you should do like this. Okay? Yes? Good. Done? Shall we move on to the next one? Who are all ready? Ready? Okay. Move on to the next one. What is given? It's a picture of a green box. Yes? Picture of a nail. What is that? It's a nail. Yes? Picture of a nail. There are 2 different nails. Yes? See, just see in your home. You have this pictures hanging, wall hangings that will be hanged in the walls. Yes, your family photo, a calendar, it has been hanged in your wall. Yes, na? Just see in that wall, in that which is hanged there, pictures. Picture is hanged on what? It's a nail. They will just drill it with that nail and then they will hang the either your family picture, family photo, the photo frame or the colorful wall hangings, anything it might be, the calendars. So on which it is hanged, it's nail. That is called, it's a nail. Okay, see, we here also we have two different nails, correct? Two different nails. So which one we have to color it now, the first one or the second one? Yes, very good, the second one. See, slowly like this. Yes, yes, do it. Yes, easily, na? Very good. Wow, what is that last picture? What is that in that last box instead? That pink color box, purple color box, na? Yes, what is that there in the purple color box? Two carrots. What is that? Two carrots. One is the thick carrot and second one is the thin carrot. How many of you likes carrot? Wow, good. It's carrot is good for our eyes. Okay, eat carrots a lot, children. It's very good for our eyes. Yes, good. So which one we will be coloring now, the first one or the second one? First one. Wow, if you do it the coloring part very nicely, I'll give you double star. If you want double star, do it like this. Yes, good, done, very good, perfect. Yes, show me thumbs up like this. So nice, good. Now it is not yet over, don't wait, 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 don't get up. Not yet over, it is done. Okay, now take page number 10. 1010. See, page number 9, it's done. Now turn, this is the immediate page. Take the immediate page, matlab the next page. Yes, page number 10. 1010. Yes, and write CW on the top. CW on the top. Done? Okay. See, see the heading what they have given here. Cross, matlab this symbol. Cross the thin thing in each set. Here also we have four different sets, correct? Each one is different. There are different pictures are there, na? But this of same type. Got it? Same type. See, what we have to do here? We have to give the cross symbol. We have to give the into symbol to cross symbol for what? Thin things. Thin means what? Smaller in size. Thick means big in size. Thin means small in size. Yes? Okay. Now what is that first thing? What is that picture in that circle? What is that first thing? Round, first circle of purple. What is that? It's a picture of a bone, dog bone, na? Okay, good. What is that here, dog bone? We have two different dog bones. Yes, one is thick, second one is thin. So which one we should give wrong mark, into mark, cross mark? Yes, see, which one we should give? Yes, the second picture. Give into, give the wrong mark. It's not wrong, it's an into X symbol. Okay, good. Give that cross. 1, 2. Yes, good. And what is there in that pink circle? We have two different toothpaste. Yes, yes or no? One is blue in color and one is red in color. First blue one is thin one, red one is thick one. Yes, okay. So tomorrow morning when you brush your teeth, you will see the toothpaste, whether it is thick one or the thin one. Son say, Mama, this is thin one. If it is thick, say it is thick one. Okay? Okay. Now, give this. Done. Should mark on the blue one. Done? Yes. Come below. What is that? We have two different Max book there. Yes? See, they have written Max. There also we have Max book. One is the green one. Second one is the yellow one. Which is thick one here? We should not touch the thick one. We should see thin one. Which is thin here? Thin one, small in size. Thin one, matlab small in size. Which is thin one? Green wala. Yes, give that mark there. Mark it. This is the thin one. Done? Okay, and here comes the last picture in the orange circle. What is there? It's a picture of an axe. Picture of an axe. They have two different axes, correct? One is thick one, below one is the thin one. Thin means small in size. Yes. Okay, so which one we should give that mark? The second one. Give it now. Done? Areva, very good. Super, very nice, children. Good. All done? Excellent. Very good. And see, take page number 1111. Immediate page, this is 10 done. So see the next page, immediate page 1111. See this page, you are going to do as homework. Once the session is over, okay, you are going to do this. Read the heading, okay, ask parents to help you out, and this coloring part only my children are going to do. Okay? Yes? Will you send to me? That's good. Remember, children, what are all the three works we have? Yes, take a fruit, which is thick one, which is thin one. Toothpaste, which you have thick toothpaste or thin toothpaste, what you have? You should say that. Yes, which morning if you have thick toothpaste or a thin toothpaste, you are going to say this to me. Yes, and this coloring page. Done? Yes? Perfect? Okay, done. Okay, children. See you. Bye-bye. Take care.